as it is known. These types of injectors are found in new generation diesel vehicles very frequently, and it is very difficult to adjust and calibrate. We will try to show how we can fine-tune and adjust such injectors with our benches. We disassembled the injectors from our vehicle, and we will test the faulty ones by connecting them on our CR4 test bench. As can be seen, the first injector's full gas step is quite low. The injector will be removed and checked. Now we will enter their CRT test plan to measure the peak settings precisely and measure the air gap distance electronically as millisecond. We see that the first and third injector's peak air gap distance is not good. In addition, the system measures the coil values of the injector one by one and determines that not all values are the same. After the first injector is repaired, we reconnect it to the bench. We tighten the coil nut with a special wrench, at the same time we check their CRT value and settle it to the set value. After finishing sensitive settings, we start to test injector's fuel quantity in automatic mode. And last time we check, if CRT values are within the limits, and the coil values are all the same with each other. We mount the injectors back into the vehicle. We will go on road test to check our repair and results. This CRT setting and coil value matching method is used for all problematic Bosch and denso solenoid type injectors.